This is Helix Tuner. It's a new app that's changing the way people tune their guitars. This is what it looks like when the pitch is flat. Here it is when the pitch is sharp. And this is what it looks like when the pitch is in tune. What sets Helix Tuner apart from all other tuner apps is that it produces these images directly from the sound waves without the need to detect the pitch. The result is a tuner that shows you exactly what you hear. Because it doesn't have to do pitch detection, it's the fastest tuner app on the App Store, and it is incapable of incorrectly detecting the pitch. Let's look at how this new kind of tuner works its magic. This is a graph of a sound wave, as it ordinarily appears on a computer screen. As the pitch turns flat, the wave gets longer, like this. And when it's sharp, the wavelength gets shorter, like this. Helix Tuner takes this graph and twists it up into a circle. If the sound wave is in tune, relative to the circumference of the circle, the graph connects up nicely, like this. But if the pitch is sharp, the wave won't connect with its own tail when it completes the circle. The same thing happens if it's flat. The real sound wave isn't stationary, like this picture. Helix Tuner constantly updates the image as new sound waves come in. If the sound wave is sharp, then subsequent graphs of the wave will be shifted clockwise compared to previous graphs. This creates the appearance that the shape is rotating clockwise. When the sound is flat, the graph appears to rotate counterclockwise. Helix Tuner does not need to detect the pitch to make this rotation happen. It just happens on its own because the wavelength of the sound doesn't match up with the circumference of the circle. All digital tuners occasionally misdetect the note you are playing when they are unable to determine which of the harmonics in the sound wave is the fundamental. Helix Tuner can avoid this type of errors because the fundamental and its harmonics all match up to the same circle when they are in tune. So it makes no difference if the tuner is hearing harmonics or the fundamental frequency. Either way, the shape rotates clockwise if it's sharp, counterclockwise when flat, and stable when the pitch is in tune. Click the link in the description to check out Helix Tuner on the App Store.